Hello there everyone, Cryptic here with Lockjaw Gaming, and I am back once again playing some more ARK Survival Evolved. In last episode, I built a new little shack thingy, as you can see here. Ended up surviving for a little bit, and learned some new things about this game, as it was my first episode. And today I'm going to be trying to survive more, obviously, and try to further myself and see how far I can get in today's episode. So right now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to look at my situation, kind of assess what I need and what I want to get next as far as engrams and whatnot, and probably try to make a better building. I'm going to need a sleeping bag for this, so I want to build a bed if I can. My food's a little low at the moment, so is water. And so today, let's do this. I'm gonna eat some food real quick. Hopefully it is not spoiled. Okay. And I'm gonna go out here and I'm gonna do some foraging. And hopefully I don't get freaking killed out here by anything that's mean, as it were. So we're gonna look around, see if there's anything I can pick up. No. No, stop. Stop. Stop it. Stop. Stop. Right. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Gotcha. Awesome. So I killed him. I'm gonna take what you have. Pull this out. Let me go back a little bit and heal up real quick. Just keep this thing out. Another thing I want to do also is for my engrams, I believe, if I remember correctly, there was something that I saw that made it so I can put my torches up as far as like a holder, some type of device thing that I could put up. So I do want to make that as well. One thing I do want to do is I want to also I want to wait for daytime, because daytime's, you can see things a little easier and there's a little less chance of being attacked, so you don't walk into things, obviously. Take some of this stuff. The thing about this game too is it's really easy to starve, so you definitely want to gather as much food as possible. Pay attention to your surroundings. Make sure there's no dinosaurs that are gonna kill you, because that happens a lot. As you just saw a little bit ago. And you also gotta be careful of the food, because some of it spoils occasionally. So you want to be careful of that as well. What I'm going to do before I do anything, I don't know if I have any wood on me, actually. I do, okay. Let's do that. Do that and light. Close that. There's a dinosaur outside my building. Oh no! I think it's a triceratops. I think we're okay. Stay away. Stay away from my place. This is my home. You cannot have it. Okay. Let's look at this real quick. See how it's doing as far as meat and everything. That's okay. It's all good. Oh god. It's a pteranodon. I don't know how friendly pteranodons are on here. So we're just gonna chill in here for a little bit. I apparently defecated and I apologize. Let's see, okay. So I am gonna have to eat soon. I should probably do that right now, actually. Try to eat what berries I have. Some of them are probably going to spoil soon anyway. Now, I don't know if there's a way to tell the time. I don't know what that star is on the right-hand side, too. I don't know what that means. Oh, apparently I fell asleep. So, that happened. So, yeah. I'm just gonna take a nap here, apparently. I'm guessing that's what the star is? Is that you need sleep? Do I have a bed? I don't know if I made one. Can I wake up? No? Okay, there we go. Alright, I need to make a bed. That's something that I need to do. Alright, if I remember correctly, I learned how to make something. A sleeping bag right here. I need hide. That's what I need. Wonder how to get hide. Obviously from animals, but I wonder how exactly you get it. Can make it like a knife or something? Let me look at the engrams real quick. Saddle, no. Wooden wall. Standing torch. This is what I wanted to make before. Sleeping bag. I already learned how to do that, so it's not what I want to do. That pteranodon's still walking around my place, and it's making me very uneasy. Very uneasy. Okay. We'll do that, put out fire, so I don't waste wood or anything. Access inventory. Let's do this real quick. Eat some of these berries. Wow, that actually filled it up a lot. Okay, I'm gonna put my food in here. Now, I don't know if that'll make it so it doesn't spoil. Or makes it so it doesn't spoil so easily. Okay. Now, something that I definitely need is I need hide for absolute fact. So I'm going to see if I can find some, maybe some, I don't know. What can give me hide? Probably some kind of dinosaur, but I don't think I could survive attacking anything at the moment. Anything of any value, at least. So let me try to gather some stuff. I need thatch, I know that. Some fiber, I'm sure. Let's see if there's anything else I can take. I'll take some of this. So I definitely need wood for a lot of things. Do I have spears? Did I learn how to make spears yet? I don't think I did. I did, okay. Let me make some spears. There we go. That way I can actually attack something and do have a little bit more lethality. I don't know. What level are you? You're level 12. I don't think I can kill you. Do I dare? Do I dare? Come here. I'm sorry. Oh god, that's bright. Let me make another one. Oh, I can't. Never mind. Come back here! I just want to kill you! That sun is extremely bright. That is ridiculously bright. Does he end up bleeding out or anything, or does he just run forever? I feel like he just runs forever, and god, that freaking sun is bright. Holy crap. He jumped into the water, so maybe I can catch him in the water. I'm not sure if I really want to jump in the water. Are you gonna drown? Okay, now I'm tired. I gotta rest for a minute. I want to kill you, though. Come here, you son of a... Oh, God! You bastard. Are you attacking me, or just this guy? You wanna go, bro? I will kill all of you. Give me your hide and all your meat. Okay. Well, I did that. But now I need a bunch of other stuff. I need to make an axe. Don't attack me, you bastard. Okay. Let's make a hatchet. That way I can get more wood. Dude, you're making me very uneasy at the moment. Alright. Got a hatchet. Freaking bastard. I'll just leave him. Whatever. I need to make more spears. So now that I know that you can throw them and that you can, like, actually stock up on them, you have to make them one by one. Then I will learn how to, do all that good stuff. Ooh. Also, now that I've leveled up. Oh, jeez, I need some food. I need to run back. Do I have any more food? I do not, so... I need to get back to my house and eat some of that cooked meat. And cook some more meat. Run around you, because I don't want to get in a fight with you. I would prefer I didn't. Okay. Now that we're back home, let's go in here. And let's take this out. This down here. Eat some of that. Next inventory. Cook that. Lights. There we go. Eat some more of that. Alright. I did not mean to make a storage box. But hey, whatever. That's fine. I'm going to collect some more wood here. I don't know how I got, like, 24 wood out of that. I get about the same amount out of that one. Doesn't make much sense, but hey. Who am I to judge? Now, I hope that fire doesn't burn that place down, but whatever. Okay. Now, let's see. Where spear? I need more flint. Okay. So I can get flint off of stone. Probably I could get off of this, right? There we go. Awesome. Break a bunch of this stuff. Try to get some more flint. I can make more spears and then maybe get some hide and make a bed of some sort. We make another pick. Let's just throw that one in there for now. Put this on. There we go. Holy crap. I broke that entire thing. That's crazy. Alright. Now. Craft as many as I can for now. Get some more flints and stuffs. Awesome. And... yeah, it should be good for now. Let's get some more wood. And thatchy stuffs. Here we go. Okay, what is some kind of creature that I can, oh, I'm overburdened. I need to go back to my house. I'm so slow. I'll make it, but I'm slow. We will get there. Eventually. 3 weeks later. So close. I could feel it. Let me get home. Fire's still on. I almost forgot. Just joking. I actually did forget. Okay. Let's access inventory. Make sure everything's cooked. It isn't yet, so... we'll just put some stuff in here. I have a lot of thatch on me, so I don't need all of that. I don't need charcoal at the moment. I don't... let's actually put this storage box down. Put it down, right. Nope. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. Okay. There. We have two storage boxes. One I could probably start using for food, actually. Which I might start doing that. Once all these are cooked. Actually, they are right now, so let's do that. Access inventory. Actually, I'm just going to keep these on me for now. Why not? I should probably split it up, though. Split stack. Split half. Put that in there. Okay. There we go. Just in case I die, I want to have some in there. So I don't lose all my food. I don't know what the spoil rate is for them, but... hello, unicorn. Alrighty. Awesome. Can I access inventory? Maybe no? No? Okay. Give me all your hide. How much more till I can make a bed? Sleeping bag is... I need 7 more hide and some more fiber. Okay, that's fine. Let me just get rid of that. Get some fiber here and some berries. Okay. See if there's anything else around here that I can kill. I'm on the hunt for cute little things that I can kill that won't fight back. Like you! Yeah. I would like to say I'm sorry, but I'm not. Can I access your inventory? No. Okay, well, I'm just gonna kill you. There. I think we have enough hide. Right? Right. Right there. Okay. Let's craft that. I also need to make a water skin, which is hide and fiber. Which, if I find one more or two more of those dodos, then I could probably actually get that. See if I can make some more spears. I need more fiber for spears. So, ooh, we're overburdened as well. So that's a problem. Can I drop anything that I don't need at the moment? Actually, let's do this. Let's eat some of these. How much am I overburdened by? I could do this, too. Let's do weight. I got engram points. Yes, that's what I wanted. Okay. Simple bed. And standing torch. Perfect. That's what I wanted. Okay. Awesome. Now, I'm overburdened by... actually, I shouldn't be overburdened. This is 105 at 8 of 130. Not exactly sure why I'm overburdened. But let's just go ahead and eat these. There we go. That should be fine, right? Okay. So let's go back. I'm going to put my sleeping bag down. Actually, I'm going to try to make the bed because I think I need a sleeping bag for the bed. So, let's see what I need for that. Simple bed. I need thatch, fiber, and lots of hide. Okay. Thatch, fiber, and hide. So for now, let me see. I do need, because I thought it said that you needed a, you need to learn the sleeping bag. Oh, okay, that's what it was. That's what it was. Okay. I thought you needed a sleeping bag, but you just need to learn it. There we go. Okay. There we go. We'll do that. Just so in case I die, I can, have that down, and I think if I know correctly, split amount, let's do 20. All right, there we go. So if I'm correct, if I die, I think I'll spawn back here in my bed, which is what I want. I don't want to spawn in some random place across the whole entire world or anything like that. So that's what I want. I want to get thatch, which is easy. I already have a bunch of thatch, so I don't really need that. I need fiber and hide. That's mostly what I need. So what I want to make is, I want to make some spears, which I need fiber for. Fiber is pretty much the most common thing that you need, which are easy to get from these little bushes right here. I hear something walking around from somewhere. I don't know. Okay, oh, geez, loud music. Okay, so I need fiber, which obviously is something that it's pretty common. And I need to make a bunch of these. I need more fiber. Let's try Ceratops. Collect all this. So we're doing pretty good for ourselves right now. I think I'm actually doing pretty good. Craft a bunch more spears. Just because I want to be able to, you know, like, freaking range everything. In case there's something that'll give me a lot of hide. That will actually, you know, kill me. I want to be able to actually stand a chance. And spears seem to be the best because they're ranged and whatnot. So one thing I should have done is I had the ability to, you can only have stacks of 10. But I had the ability to turn on crosshairs, and I wish I would have done that, but it kind of makes it more difficult and a little bit more, ooh, more ruins. Hell yeah. Absolutely. Awesome, what's this one? Helena note, okay. Helena, you're a dipstick. Going through my notes, I've realized that there are more predators than prey across this entire land by almost double. That's the opposite of how any ecosystem is supposed to work. I can't believe it took a Tyrannosaurus frolicking through this snow for me to see this, as plain as day. What to make of it? Add in the human factor, and it's impossible for this island to continue as it is by natural means. So what is this island's wildlife being monitored and curated somehow? I should speak with Rockwell, maybe he's come to a similar conclusion. I don't know what any of this stuff means, or who any of these people are. But that's fine. Okay, did that, so I actually leveled up, which is pretty cool. Let me do... fortitude, weight, water. We need some water soon, actually. I think I'm gonna increase health a bit. Now I have a lot of engrams, so I can learn things like a slingshot, which probably would be helpful. Wooden staircase needs 10. Wooden chair, wooden wall, wooden foundation. Maybe I should start going wooden foundations. Let's do slingshot first. Let's start going foundation and wall. I think I'm going to save the leftover points that I have right now. They have, oh, there's wooden ceiling right here. Okay. So I learned the wooden ceilings and wooden foundations and stuff like that. So I might end up making a wooden building pretty soon. Wooden shack. But for now, I need to get some hide so I can make a bed. Which probably, if I was smart, I would make the house first and then make the bed. But I want a bed. I want an actual bed.